What's up, guys? Hey, I'm going to check this out tonight. It's called Pizza Parlor 505 Brewing here in Aztec, New Mexico, guys. You guys in the area, stop on by, check them out. I know that guy right there. That's kind of what they've got going on here, guys. Pretty sweet little spot, man. You're in Aztec, check it out. Here's the crew at work here. Hey, what's up to YouTube, guys? You guys don't mind? Yeah. Cool. They got the cool beer. They got their the Mile High is kind of what they recommended, so I'm gonna give that a shot. But got some pizza going, so we'll check it out here in a minute. All right, guys. Here at 550 Parlor Pizza, I've got their Mile High IPA, 7.75 on the Richter scale, man. So see what it's all about. Oh, that's pretty smooth. Not too overly hoppy. It's actually pretty smooth. Oh yeah, guys, check it out. Build your own pizza. Oh, look at that good stuff right there, guys. Green chili, you put whatever you want on there, man. That's the beauty of the place. You put whatever you want. You didn't see no olives on there, do you? Hell no. I hope not. I asked for no olives. Look at that, it's cheese dripping right off of there, guys. Yeah, I know. Mmm. Remember, if you're Aztecs driving by, stop on by, guys. You guys are cool here, man. Mmm. Good stuff, good stuff. You want some?
No. I might have one, yeah. Save one for me. Later.
Mm. One thing about pizza I like, I've got to like the crust to like it. They got good crust here.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Whew, that's good pizza, guys. Yeah, if you guys are here in Aztec, man, stop on by here. Like I said, it's a very friendly environment. Pretty chill, man. Drink, get yourself a cold beer, order the pizza, build a pizza you like. That's what I did. I said the crust is awesome, so. Man, pizza with green chili, man. You can only find that here in New Mexico, guys. All right, so if you're New Mexico, Aztec, stop on by. All right, guys, I got another house favorite. The Caribou Brown Ale, 5.25, I believe, on a Richter scale. It's a little way different than the IPA. It's got more of like a chocolatey flavor. It's got more like a chocolate type flavor to it. It's pretty damn good. Last of my pizza, guys. It's very good. Top on by. So what's up to the guys?
Dude, what?
And gal. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys hit that like button, whatever you want to call that. Subscribe, blah, 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 all that good stuff, all right? Cool, later.